Yes, how you doing? I'm Jeff.
And I'm LJ.
And I'm Jeff again. And we're Xylem Design.
Keep going, Jeff.
Keep going.
Chris is going to love this video.
Oh, yes, we're Xylem Design. More importantly than us, I have what you want. Your pedestal.
It is sweet.
Go ahead with the size. What size we got there?
Good heavens, it's a nice looking pedestal. It is a 15 by 15 by 30.
And that's what you wanted there. It's also white.
It's sign white.
You can see the white here. It looks brown right here. Just peel this paper off and you get it. It's just extra protection in traveling. I like to leave it on there so you can peel it off. Also got a dimmer switch right back here. LJ's got it.
Woo!
Got it. And it is sealed on both ends, so you won't be able to get in there, but it's LED, so they don't burn out.
That's correct.
So you're good to go. Obviously the plug in there. Just unplug it. We'll set it up there while we're talking about scratcher two. You get a little kit. Go ahead, LJ.
Oh, here's a kit. In this kit, we have some nitrile gloves, and we also have a microfiber rag, which is the only thing we'd like you to clean it with in the future. That may be a little bit of Windex without ammonia.
Absolutely. The rag does get dirty. You can throw it in the washer dryer. It can clean. It's fine to reuse that way, but don't use anything else. It might scratch it. Past that, I'll get that boxed up or FedEx it to you at your address on Harbor Drive in Sarasota, Florida.
Sunny Sarasota.
Sarasota. We got a Sarasota, Wyoming. I don't think it's the same thing, though.
No. Well.
It's got a hot springs.
Yeah. Unlike Florida, Sarasota.
Unlike Florida.
I wonder, is soda from Sarasota? No. Okay.
No.
Never mind.
No. Either or. Let's get back to business.
Should we talk about this?
I touched that. Oh, okay. We got to get more important things. We want a picture or a video, once you get your pedestal, of what you're using it for. Right here.
Yeah.
I want to see what you got. I'm sure it's cool, especially with one of these that has a dimmer switch on it. Please, send us a picture or video if you get a chance. We'd love to hear from you. Other than that, thanks for your order and have a good day.
Thank you.